Welcome to the fashion edition of Thunderstruck. We went around school on a mission to find some of the flyest kids around campus and ask them some questions about their outfits. Let's go see those awesome fits now.
I'm here with Mr. Barba. Mr. Barba, what do you got on feet today?
Today we got the 350 Yeezy Boost. We got the Mix Oats.
How does it feel to have the best shoe game in all of campus?
I don't know about that one. Try and compete with the students sometimes, catch some eyes. But yeah, it feels pretty good, I guess.
All right, hi, I'm here with Mia. So can you walk us through the fit today?
Yeah, for sure. So I'm wearing Air Force Ones with Wrangler thrifted jeans. This is from my sister's closet. And little gummy bear clips from Tilly's.
You look really cute. You remind me of Nancy Drew from Stranger Things.
Oh, thank you so much.
All right, so I'm here with one of the best fitted couples here. Tell me about your fit.
We just like to match shoes sometimes, so we both got some Docs on. And yeah, I just wanted to keep it simple today.
All right, I'm here with Gavin. So I see you got on a pretty fly fit.
Yeah. I got the Pia Flyers, the Carhartt Zines, and the BB Belt.
Nice, we love it.
I'm here with Lance. Tell me about your fit today.
So I got the brown polo socks, some blue pants with black Vans, and then the tan polo pullover, and then the brown Ruka.
You got my check.
And then the musty hat, so.
I'm here with my boy Gio. Gio, what do you got on?
So right now I'm basically wearing Air Force Ones. They're like $90. Then these are from Zumiez. I paid like $80 for them. My shirt, $60. My jacket, $80 too. My jewelry, like $1,000. My earrings, both of them, is like $2,000. And yeah, that's it. Then I just got pure cash.
Looking good, T-Birds. Recently, the YHS Engineering Academy went on a field trip to Cal Poly Pomona to take a look at the college, specifically their engineering program. Let's go to Cal Poly now.
Hey guys, I'm here with two former YHS students.
I'm Skyler.
I'm Joe.
And then we're here at Cal Pomona. And go ahead and tell us your majors and how you guys like are feeling in your second year.
I'm a second year civil engineering major.
I'm also a second-year civil engineering major.
Yeah.
All right, and what do you guys wish you would have known before like going into engineering?
Having a solid background, like I strongly suggest taking Calc in high school because taking Calc 1, 2, and 3, as well as the linear algebra differential equation series, it's gonna get only harder, so might as well start early.
On November 1st and 2nd, the Latino Cultural Club celebrated the traditional Dia de los Muertos. Here's an inside look at what's also known as the Day of the Dead.
Hi, I'm Sarah, and I'm here at the Latina Cultural Club with its Vice President, Michelle. So tell me, Michelle, what is the meaning behind Day of the Dead?
So the Day of the Dead is a celebration of life. Many people think it's like the celebration of death, but it's not. It's honoring those who have passed away and remembering all the lessons and everything that they loved and that we carry with us every single day of our lives. We also normally have like their favorite foods and drinks and everything, so we have little bowls of pretend mole, we have agranada, and in the cups there should be their favorite drink. We have the salt and water that signifies the purity of it and to help them because they'll be thirsty after taking such a long journey. And then normally you would have pictures and everything about the people or the person that you are commemorating.
Last week, some T-Bird staff and students saved lives by donating their blood to help alleviate our current blood shortage. Let's go to that report now.
Hi, I'm here with the Community Service Commissioner,
Addie Tolkien.
So can you describe your ASB position?
So basically, I'm in charge of any community service-based event, one of them being the blood drive. And so basically, we got all the students together and they filled out applications to donate blood to possibly save someone's life.
That's awesome, thank you.
Hi, I'm here with your counselor,
Lisa Reyes.
And Ms. Reyes, why did you donate blood today, or why do you think it's important for other students to donate blood?
if you can do it, you really should, because we know there's always a blood shortage supply. So anyone who could donate, you should do it. And it's a good thing to do to help everyone and help maybe get over your fear of needles if you have a fear of needles.
That's awesome. Thank you so much. What do you oversee here at the blood drive?
So our main goal is to collect, obviously, blood. We work for a blood bank, so we're trying to recruit as many people as we possibly can to help those in need. We have plenty of people in the hospitals that are in need of blood right now, so we do have a shortage, so any donation, honestly, it helps.
Thank you to those who donated their blood and helped save lives at the blood drive. Until next time, T-Birds, don't forget,
stay fashionable!